Playing Accelerator, here's how it works. You need to get the letters that make up car, in no particular order, C-A-R. You do so by Tiffany, spinning the wheel. You're letting that ball go down the ramp. It'll land on a letter. Whatever the letter lands on, that's your letter.
All right.
Tiffany, go ahead and spin this, please.
All right.
Ball, Derek. Show us $1,100. That's the good news. $100. The bad news is now every A will be flipped and turned into a zonk, and that will happen to every single letter every time you land on it. So right now, you can decide to just leave with your $1,100 or have Tiffany spin again, roll the ball down again, but if it lands on a zonk, you leave with nothing.
I cannot pay rent with a zonk. That's what I know.
You can't pay rent with a zonk.
I'ma spin it.
And he's gonna spin it. I guess that means that rent was paid for this month. He's good. Come on, Derek. Let's flip that C. $400, $1,500. It's make or break time, Derek. Take this $1,500 and go home. Or you can go.
Kurt, now you got your money, okay?
Shut up.
I'm gonna take the money.
Just for fun. Spin the wheel and let's see if you would have got far. As good King Kirk watches on. And no. What?
You know what? It wouldn't have happened that way if I didn't take the money.
See? Now you're getting into quantum physics. Now you're getting into alternate realities now. Give this man a big round of applause. Because thank you for everything that you do for those kids.